guys, my name is Sudeshna and welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be my monthly outfit of the week video. If you guys have been following me for a while, you guys know that this is a series on my channel where once a month I make a video where I share with you guys a 7 outfit of the days, which means 7 outfits that I wore in a week. So this one is for January. I really hope you guys enjoy this video, and without any further ado, let's get started. You guys know I always like to start off with a Sunday, so this is what I wore on Sunday. It was a super random day. I actually had no plans of going out and I was getting very bored at home, so I just decided to get ready and go to the pack store. And I actually met 2 of my subscribers there, which was a first for me, and it was awesome. So this is what I wore, and I paired it with this Miniso bag. You guys have seen this bag too many times. I love wearing it. I think it's the perfect size for, you know, such a casual outing. I'm wearing this maroon top, which has a very unique back. I love the back side of the top. And I just paired it with my mom jeans. The makeup is super, super simple because, like I said, I was just heading out, super random, no plans. I just paired it with my guest watch and my pink suede heels. And this was my outfit of the day. So Mondays are generally reserved for filming, and this is what I was wearing when I was filming a video. I'm wearing this dress from Forever 21. It's such a girly, pretty dress. And I'm just carrying my wallet because after I was done filming the video, I did go out. I accessorized with these pendants that I'm loving at the moment. And everything else is super simple, very simple makeup. Honestly, just the eyebrows and the lips and just my simple black watch. I love this look. It's so girly and it's so me. And I just paired it with these black sandals that are just so cute. Next is Tuesday, and this day I actually went out shopping. So I'm wearing the first thing that I saw on my wardrobe, and it was this rainbow t-shirt. Since this t-shirt is very oversized, I tied a knot in the front, paired it with my mom jeans and my Michael Kors black watch. Again, I guess I was feeling like a unicorn that day because I paired the rainbow shirt with this holographic bag that I got from Primark. I also wore a belt just to cinch in my waist. Super simple makeup. Honestly, January was a month of wearing very, very simple makeup, and my black loafers, and that's about it. Next, we're on Wednesday, and this day I was wearing an Indo-Western outfit. So again, I was sitting at home and filming that day, and yes, I know my dress is not ironed, but the best part about it is that it has pockets. It's a midi length dress from West Side. And when I wore this in one of my videos, a lot of you guys were asking me. So it's from West Side, guys. I'm wearing my favorite lipstick. It's called Clueless by Colourpop, and these silver jhumkas, which I think goes perfectly with this dress. So this day I didn't really go out, but I did wear an outfit, so I thought I'll show you guys. So next comes Thursday. This day again I was wearing another midi length dress, but this dress is more westernized. Honestly, this dress reminds me of summer, and I just wanted to wear it because I'm like missing summer so much. I paired it with my Miniso bag, and it has like a slight high low. I just paired it with my black sandals. It's such a simple, easy breezy look, and I was just going out to meet my friends, so yeah. So Friday, I was going out for a movie at night. So this is what I wore, super simple. I'm just wearing my hoodie, my cropped hoodie, and my mom jeans. This hoodie is from H&M, and I just paired it with my mom jeans. Again, no makeup. I just wore my glasses and my phone, no bag, because like I said, I was just going for the movies with my family. So I kept it super, super simple, and I just paired it with my Converse sneakers. So last but not the least, we're on Saturday. So before this, I've never attended any live stand-up comedy shows. So I was very excited, and this day was amazing. I wore this satin cami top. I love the lace trimmings, and I paired it with
a casual t-shirt.
Honestly guys, at this point it feels like my outfit of the week is incomplete without me wearing these trousers, but at least I wore it just once and not 3-4 times. So yeah, I was also carrying my leopard print bag, which I think went very well with the outfit because it was so mismatched that it actually looked good together. And I paired it with my Nike sneakers and I actually really love this look. So guys, that brings me to the end of this video. I really hope you guys liked this video too. I know you guys enjoy this series a lot and I get a lot of lovely comments. So thank you so much for the comments guys. Just because of you, I make this video every month. So I really hope you guys enjoyed Outfit of the Week for the month of January. I know these Outfit of the Week videos don't really have a lot of variety in hairstyles. That's because I do the same thing every single time. But hopefully in the future we'll see more hairstyles too. Don't forget to give this video a huge thumbs up. Also, let me know in the comments down below which one was your favorite outfit. And subscribe to my channel if you guys aren't subscribed already. And hit that bell notification so that you guys are notified every time I upload a new video, which is Tuesday and Friday. And that's it guys. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!